If the thought of building a built-in intimidates you, then this is for you. We started building a frame completely out of 2x4s, covered it in drywall. From there, I used furring strips for the shelf supports, and then we cut down half-inch plywood for the shelves. Using wood glue and brad nails, I secured the plywood to the furring strips, and we now have a built-in. Next, I'll be adding a lime wash paint.